Hello, welcome to River of Life Global Ministries. This is a joy and honor to share God's word with you. Just want to share you guys a couple things God's been showing me about how we're already in Him and we're already made like Him through what He did on the cross and how He's risen from the grave. So I just encourage you with that today, that you return to what you already are. No more striving to be something else, no more struggle, no more fear, no more doubt. Just the blood of Jesus and His redemption for you. I pray that over every one of you now, I break the lie that you have to work to be what God already made you. Let's think about that. How much work would you have to do to be like Jesus? There's not enough work in the whole world. So let's rest, let's receive, and let's be what He's made us to be. That's my prayer today. Just be and enjoy Him.